Namaskara, I'm Dr. Sunita Rana Agarwal. I'm a genetic surgeon and an ophthalmic surgeon, and I practice at Dr. Agarwal Hospitals, 15 Eagle Street, Bangalore 25. COVID, as I explained to you, is SARS-CoV-2 and it's a virus. Whenever a virus will infect our eyes, there will be redness in the eye. Whenever a bacteria will infect your eye, which can also with a viral infection, so we can have a viral infection complicated by a bacterial infection as well, there will be redness and watering. So here we have a virus which has redness and watering, and a bacterial contamination which will be watering, redness, but also stickiness of the eye. Now when we want to differentiate this from allergic eye or a dry eye, whenever you go out into the wind or when you're having more dryness in your eye, the redness and the watering may increase with allergies. Whether you go in or out, infection, it's going to make no difference. It's going to be the same watering, same redness, and if there is bacterial contamination, stickiness of the eye. Now, how do we treat any of these conditions? If it is a virus, you would require specific antivirals. For SARS-CoV-2, we don't have any. So we're going to go with the same treatment that we would do for allergies and dryness. For allergies and dryness, you want to make sure that your eye is moist. You want to wash your eyes where there is any infection in concern. You want to use hot fermentation bottles for infections. And you want to start using antibiotic drops and ointment if there is contamination with bacteria. So only bacterial contamination requires antibiotic drops, antibiotic ointments, hot fermentation, every one of them. Keep your eye moist, use artificial tears, washes frequent for all of them. One of the most important ways to keep your eye moist is to use one of the ointments around your eye, not inside the eye, so that all the eye has got a Vaseline base. And artificial tears, more important is to use anti-reflective coating glasses, and along with that, vitamins.